city boys doing out here?
Special forces. What the fuck are they doing here?
I don't know. Bet you ain't good, though.
Shit. I bet it has something to do with that bunker right there.
Yeah. But it's a case of beer, it does.
Yeah, I bet you're right. Can I go tell Sarge?
Yeah.
Sarge, check it out. Special forces ring? What's that doing out here?
Sarge. Pile it up on point.
I better get a hold of Dodge on this. Get ready to fire up the radio. Kip, Johnson.
Yeah.
Take our guests to the flank.
You got it, Sarge.
I don't want any pajama men jumping out and claiming them.
All right, guys, come on, move along. Going. Come on, move it.
Sarge, we also got a bunker right over there.
I'm thinking it could be a whole complex. And you may even need engineers, I don't know.
Somewhere to the south, off me from the Hobo Woods. I've got two men down, over.
South? In the Hobo Woods? Over.
Yeah, we stopped and picked up some Vietnamese captives along the way while we were looking for this Shin guy. He was our man to show us the hot spots. We found a bunker out here, an NBA bunker. Over.
Sergeant, you and your men are to leave the area. Now, over.
We also found a special forces ring out here, and one of my men's fingers is cut off. Captain, I got men down in a bunker to check out here, an NBA bunker. I'm requesting a backup unit. Over.
Request denied, Sergeant. Back it up and move it out. That bunker has been cleared. Your orders were to charge hotspots, not to pick up extra baggage and engage the enemy. Over.
Situations came up, sir. Wait. Captain, you know about the bunker? Over.
Virgil, come on home. And I'll see to it that you and your men get some time off. Over.
The bunker, sir? Over.
There is no bunker, Sergeant. And no special forces ring. The only thing out there is the blood of your men that was spilled today. Good men. Return immediately. Out.
Let's move up.
I have been told that a young girl with a tattoo on her back has been giving the enemy information. Many GIs have been killed because of this little spy bitch. She's also responsible for the murder of one of my men.
Come
on, this one's fierce. Take her to the room. I'll check her bag later. As well as her fingers. Hello, my dear.
Case 110 still open. Find the operative and execute. Keep things quiet. Captain Cook has sent some engineers to snoop around for a missing special forces unit.
Continue.
Case 111 Tiberius. What is the situation? Some infantry were cut down earlier today. Any knowledge of that situation? Keep things quiet out there. Dodge.
Inform Dodge I have everything under control. Case 110 and 111 are in effect and will be completed on time.
Yes, sir.
Review while we're here. Captain Cook's got a pile of paperwork on his desk saying there were some special forces. They came in here. Nobody's heard from them since.
I dropped to figure out what happened. Find these guys.
Let's go.
So, Lieutenant, tell me something about those beds we just ran. You ever been shot at those? Consider we look like that on IP.
Shut the fuck up. It's confirmed they found two bodies already. Some of them missing fingers.
Missing fingers?
Yeah, this whole mission's been a joke. It's a mess. We shouldn't even be here.
So where is this informant?
Whoa, you're down. Here with me,
thank you. Trash.
problem. We got this.
Neither you, nor any outsiders, are to be alive inside of my bunker. It seems that your party wishes to deny me of my duties out here. The oath is a creed that I took to protect and defend my country. It seems that you have misunderstood your oath, haven't you?
What? My name's Private Peter Harwick. Lieutenant was Chris Jacobs. We're out here on a ghost hunt for some missing special forces guys. We'll find any leads so that Captain Cook can clear the paperwork off his desk.
Seems you have found us ghosts out here, haven't you?
This what's left of us.
What else is left?
It's just me and the lieutenant.
No one else.
The army only sends out two to search for me and my men. Traitors all around us, you see. That's why survival is so important to us. These are the ends of traitors and deserters alike. I have found them out here, only by operating outside of the living. Tell me, Private Harwick, do you know how to find traitors and deserters? You see, the fingers and the hands tell me if a soldier is truly dedicated to the creed or not. If your hands are soft and pink, you serve no purpose. You will run. You will not fight. But if your hands are calloused, hard, rough like stone, then you will fight. Stand up. And you will know the end. What are you talking about?
This is my life's work out here, you see. But I am sick now. I have cancer. My final hour will be here soon. Then, more traitors and deserters will come, like yourself.
No, I'm not.
They will come. They will come and they will all overpower me. I will be tried and convicted. And I'm just not sure on which side. Tell me, Private Harwick, you haven't come to overpower me, have you?
What the hell are you gonna do to me?
Going to kill you for it.
Sir.
Yes.
The way you requested.
No. I'm gonna find out if it's your time, Raven Harwick.
So he took off after another one of his kind. Barn cat, chainsaw, went out there on patrol somewhere. I heard some shots. His friend might be dead. I didn't notice anyone else, sir.
Okay. get to the surface. I want to see that girl's ink.
Thank you. cleaned up. I gotta hit the head.
Soldier, grab some gear. Let's go.
Thank you.
died was courage and honor. Because of your bravery, you all share in eternal glory. I am not long for this world. My body grows weaker by the hour. But there is one more battle I must endure. Deserted us. My heart is heavy, but I know what I must do. He leaves me no choice. It's time. Brethren, it's time we discussed your end. I see you finally left us for a drop of water. I offered you blood. There was a time when you were one of my elite, one of the best. Not anymore. Not now. You're weak. You're not one of us. You've gone to the other side.
I'm on the other side. I just couldn't follow your last few commands.
My command, yeah. You haven't got the heart or soul to follow my orders anymore. I know you speak English, you piece of shit. I've heard you through the walls. You understand me, don't you? Except water from our hands, don't you? Yes. I told you to put bullets in their skulls and take their fingers.
Oh, Christ. This is what you're saying, sir. You're taking fingers.
Look at you. You cower like a child. You're just a shadow of the man I once knew. Never again pull the triggers and the weapons against their brothers. My brothers.
Please.
Why have you forgotten it? during the siege of my bunker today. My enemies attacked me like cowards. The same way Booth attacked me.
Idea.
lie to out here in this land. But I will not back down. I will fight to the end.
Thank you.
Don't worry, I'll get you to the radio. Don't get us out.
Thank you.
think you can kill my brother too? It's time to clean up.
I'll make it.
the radio.
Reach for a squad. For my rifle out there.
Let's clean this mess up.
Yes, sir.
Do you want me to bring it to attention? The fuck have you been up to, Tiberius? Those fingers? My man is missing a finger. Is this soldier collecting them? Sergeant Hall! You will log and chart. Nothing. Your sole responsibility is this footlock. Am I clear? Yes, sir.
Is there anyone else in the body?
All right. Let's clean this mess up. Captain, you seem to know a lot about this special forces soldier in the bunker. We never gave you directions on how to get here. You know, Virgil, I've forgotten more than you know. Okay? Well, I'm afraid I'm going to have to document this in my report. Who's your weapon, soldier? You know, Sergeant, you won't be documenting anything. As you are aware, there are more tunnels in the outer sector, and Intel has told us nothing about them. Now, those tunnels lead somewhere, son, and we need to know where. Now, if you run into any trouble, not that I expect you to, there's an infantry division out there, calls themselves the Indians. They're charting hotspots. Cigar? Private, what happened out there at that bunker with Tiberius Ashwood? Ranger. Didn't happen. It never occurred. So, figment of the imagination. Do we have an understanding, son?
Yes, sir.
That bunker burned, along with all of Tiberius's mayhem. Everyone who ever set foot in that bunker is now dust or ash. Except for you. You and yours.
Thank you.
He'll never make it to Christmas. That area is in the heart of the jungle, and it will bleed him dry. Now, no one must ever find out what happened with Tiberius out in that bunker. I sent him out to do ops, not to cut off fingers. He lost his humanity.
Understood, sir.
Thank you.